Hi and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be unboxing our GAMI injectors that just came in for both Bonanzas. We're super excited to put these on. We're going to unbox it, see what's inside, and then George and I are going to be installing this on the Bonanza. Let's get started. Okay, so now that we have everything out of the box, let's see what's in here. These should be the injectors. You guys, our eligibility chart, which we know applies to our airplane. Core return policy, so we got to return our old injectors back to them. So these are the little plaques that we're going to be putting on all the cylinders. I'm sorry, these are for our fuel lines, and then these are the ones that we put on the cylinder, and these are all the injectors all set up there. Now, if you're not familiar with GAMI, they all have, they're specific to each cylinder, so each of these will tell you, okay, this is cylinder 5, and it'll tell me what the injector number is. And we have all those new injectors for the entire airplane. We're going from the Continental tune injectors to the GAMIs. I've flown GAMIs. We had them in the Baron before. We're really a fan. I'm not sure we're going to get much of a difference from the GAMIs to the Continental injectors. But if you guys have had any experience with those, please let us know in the comments below. I'm curious to see. Unfortunately, the Bonanza is not going to be ready to fly anytime soon because we're getting other upgrades done, which we'll show you guys later. But for now, we're going to do those. These are the owner's paperwork. Looking here, this is some instructions, which George and I will review this before we begin the install. Here's our 8130s, STC certificate. So GAMI does a really nice job. They send you everything that you need. And then the supplement that goes into the POH, we'll stick those into the POH of the Bonanza. In here, let's see what we have in here. Oh, GAMI injector sticker. This is, okay, so this is our lean test, which we're gonna do once we have our avionics set up. Since we're putting in the GI-275 with all the sensors, we're gonna be able to do this very easy. We'll be able to download that data, send it to GAMI, and then GAMI will tell us, hey, look, you need to change this injector and the other injector and so on. So looking forward to having all this done so we can actually do this part of it. I never did this part of it for the Baron, and it was still really good. We didn't even have to, but the Bonanza, I wanna see what the numbers really are and send it to them and see what they advise. So for now, we're gonna put all these documents away. We'll be jumping to the hangar where George and I will begin our install on the injectors. Let's go to the hangar. Welcome to the hangar, guys. George, thanks for coming today.
Thanks for having me.
All right, so George is gonna help me put this install in. We're gonna start off by first removing the injectors and follow the instructions that GAMI sent us. Let's get started.
Let's do it.
So in aviation, super important, we're using a calibrated torque wrench. These have to be inspected every so often. And we're setting it up to 55 inches?
Correct, yeah.
Yeah, so per the instructions of GAMI, 55 inches. We're ready to start putting these on and torquing them. So let's get it done. All right, so we did number one. We're going off to number two, but this is not really number two. This is cylinder number 3. Very important you pay attention to that because on GAMIs, they start with GA. The A means aft. Then there's the mid, GM, mid cylinders, and then the front cylinders. You can interchange side to side, but you cannot switch injectors from the front, middle, and aft. That has all to do with the cooling and the way that GAMI designed this. So very important that you pay close attention to those. All right, so we got 3, and then we're just gonna verify that 3 is 151, and it should be M, 151M. Yep, we're gonna start getting those going.
Polish up those threads. Beautiful. I got you.
Put this in here by hand. So now we're looking at cylinder 5, which should be GF or front, and it should be number 143. That's what I see here. And we have to put a little bit of MECs on here. Again, we're still at 55. All right, let's go to the other side. All right, so number 2, we have GA 168
and that's aft for in the back. Oh, you want to put that one in there?
Sure.
Number 6, GF143. All right, so now we're gonna clean these very well with some acetone so that we can brand this engine with GAMI injectors. Okay, now we're marking the line. So this is number 2, GA168, and we're gonna put these in here. Well, these are always kind of funny because they're not pre-cut. All right, guys, that completes the job for now. We're gonna go ahead and put these back in, send these to GAMI so that we can, they don't charge us a core. And then George and I are gonna go back to the office, do some paperwork to make this thing legal to fly again. Perfect. George, thanks so much for coming.
That was an easy install.
Let's go.